All right, we are doing Bay of Drowned Wishes. Gonna do a solo flawless master. Here we go. Malfeasance is so good. Especially with this range masterwork. Or, catalyst. Well, same thing, I guess. Why didn't that blow that up? Look, I'm shooting you right in the face there, dude. What the heck? Probably should have put some arc resist on. I didn't think about it. Relatively easy. Just kind of kill stuff at range so the splodies don't get you. They re-enabled those mods for my build yet. Let's see. Is there something coming to kill me? No. Nope, they sure didn't. Bungie. We've disabled half the mods in the game because we don't know how to fix stuff. God love it. Pop up, easier to kill you that way. Sneaky little dudes. Silly screebs. Is that guy up on the ledge yet? Is he up there yet? Yeah, he's up there. Get him dead real fast. More silly screebs. One's out here spawn yet? No. What? What did it hit? Okay, invisible wall. It's a new modifier. Oh, come on. Garbage. Not that it's hard to get him, it just go back around, start again. Didn't get out of that one though, did you? Taken. Yeah, there he is. Or not overload, unstoppable. Thousand Screeve army. Where you at, Unstop? Where are you at? What else we got? Anything else out here? No. I always blow those up when I come up because I don't want to potentially get stuck in them. Honestly, I should have switched my super to Kamehameha, but I forgot. Down it goes. This grenade. That one might be. Oh no, not darkness. What will I do? A whole lot of void shields in here. As a matter of fact, I think it's just the one. Well, at least just the one that I saw. Anything else? Oh, yeah. All right. And that is that. Solo Flawless Master, Bay of Drowned Wishes. Good times, good times. Thanks for watching it.